On today's video, we're going to be rotivating this garden here, ready for us potatoes. And the way I'm going to do it is I'm going to start from the far end, and this part here I won't be doing till last, because I think the mistake that people make is that they'll rotivate, trying to get, if I can just get my finger right from here upwards, and it don't work. So what I do is I start from round here and then I do this piece last. So this is the piece we're going to be doing today. We're rotivating it ready for potatoes to go in. I want to try and get it about at least a spade and a half deep if possible. difference is between this, which is absolutely rock solid, and you've got to this, which is like sand, which is perfect for digging in, especially for vegetables and whatnot. And we've got so far down it, only another half to go. Well, we've got all this dug. Channels that's left from bar it back at tractor and my feet. It's all been done, and next step will be to put the taters in. Probably tomorrow. So I'll make a video on doing that.